Sitting in the middle of the new Dell Pro Max range is the Dell Pro Max Slim. The biggest difference in the 2025 model is upgraded cooling, allowing it to support Intel Ultra 200 CPU series with up to 24 cores running at 125 watts, rather than being the 65 watt CPUs of the previous generation. There's also room for small form factor versions of NVIDIA's professional graphics range up to the RTX 4000 Ada generation, running at 75 watts. If you're comparing this against its smaller Dell Pro Max Micro, the main other differences are support for up to 128 gigabytes of ECC RAM rather than 64 gigabytes, and an additional SSD drive supporting up to 3 drives for a total of 12 terabytes of storage. The Slim model also has some more input options, specifically an optical drive and SD card reader at the front. Also at the front is an audio output, 3 USB-As and a USB-C, and at the rear, 5 more USB-As and another USB-C, along with the wired Ethernet connection with Wi-Fi options also available. However, a top tip is to avoid the full-size DisplayPort connectors at the top of the system and ensure you utilize the mini DisplayPort connectors at the bottom of the system and the dedicated NVIDIA Pro graphics card. In this case, we have 4 mini display connectors with adapters provided to convert to a full-size connector if required. The Dell Pro Max Slim is a significant upgrade from the previous generation and is certainly a lot more compact than a full-size tower, in a neat form factor complete with an internal power supply. However, while there is an option to mount behind a monitor, it's significantly bulkier and only supports models with the lower powered 65 watt CPU options, at which point the smaller Dell Pro Max Micro form factor with those same CPUs and graphics options is probably the better option, as it can not only be mounted to a monitor, but also in a data center server rack. Performance for small to medium CAD datasets is similar to the Dell Pro Max Micro, while being considerably larger. However, the Dell Pro Max Tower T2 supports double the CPU power limit for more intensive tasks, as well as a significantly more powerful NVIDIA graphics card. So unless the form factor is a deal breaker for you, the Pro Max Tower would be our recommendation.